now is the scenic route to get back to a freeway.
In 2 miles, take the exit on the right.